COVID is real. Spiritual warfare is real. The good news is God loves you, and so do I.